Good morning and welcome back to the tiny little workshop. This morning I am thankful that it is still here because last night as I was making inside, I heard some loud pops and I thought, that's way too close. And it's close to the 4th of July, so I came out and I looked in the neighbor's yard and the entire thing was on fire. Here's the utility company out this morning replacing a power line that was hit. We've been without electricity all evening and through the morning.